Marcel's up for three. This one will go. He has been smothered defensively and a non-factor. And here's Neal out ahead. Mark Madsen says, don't you dare shoot that. Utah Valley has stopped BYU 72-65 to improve this.